So let's come to the main topic, which is how do you select the right investment management firm for your investments? Welcome to our investment channel. I'm Arjun Sarkar, CEO and Head of Investment Research at Evergard Life Ventures Private Limited. Now, it's surprising that हम लोग गाड़ी खरीदने जाते हैं तो महीना लगा देते हैं रिसर्च के लिए, लेकिन यहाँ हम अपने लाखों करोड़ों डालते हैं. I don't think how much time we put in researching the firm जिसको हम अपना पैसा दे रहे हैं. In my 15 years of experience, I don't see investors ask a lot of questions or do their due diligence. So before selecting the right investment management firm, let's define what right means. You have to trust that firm. Now, trust has two components: intent and expertise. So how do you determine these two important aspects of trust? Let's start with intent. There are some questions that you can ask the firm which will help you examine whether the intent is right. Number one indicator is, do they have skin in the game? So what do I mean by that? Agar main apne, suppose 50 lakh invest karne ja raha hu aur ek firm ko main bulata hu evaluate karne ke liye, mera pehla sawal unse ye hoga ki wherever you ultimately end up suggesting the funds I invest in or the products I invest in, kya aapne apna paisa उन प्रोडक्ट में इन्वेस्ट किया है? सो इफ इट्स अ बैंक रिलेशनशिप मैनेजर, ही सेज सर ये नया म्यूचुअल फंड आया है, इसके प्रोस्पेक्ट्स बहुत अच्छे रिटर्न्स के, मेरा पहला सवाल उससे ये होगा, हैव यू माय डियर फ्रेंड इन्वेस्टेड इन दैट प्रोडक्ट? दैट टेल्स मी वेदर दैट फर्म और द पर्सन हैज स्किन इन द गेम. द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन आई विल आस्क इज, इन केस देयर इज अ लिक्विडिटी इवेंट, विच इज इफ आई हैव टू विदड्रॉ द मनी because of a financial emergency, कितना time लोगे आप मेरा पैसा वापस देने के लिए? I'll be specific. How much time will you take to return my money? 2 days, 3 days, 1 week? And the third is, I will ask, are you tied to a particular organization or an agency? Because if it is an agency model where the relationship manager or the investment manager or the firm is managing or selling products of a particular agency, incentives us company se usko milenge. So kiske interest wo serve karega, aapke ya us company ke? These three questions, if the investment management firm gives you a convincing answer on, at least you know their intent is pure. Now let's come to the expertise. What kind of questions you can ask? Number one, has the firm been in existence for more than 7 to 10 years? Why do I say 7 to 10 years? Because typically, an earnings cycle or an economic cycle on average takes 7 to 10 years to play out. So, if the firm's experience is 7 or 10 years, they would have seen recessions, they would have seen bear market, they would have seen corrections. So, they know how to deal with that situation, so that you as an investor don't get a volatile ride, right? आपका journey भी अच्छा होगा, because these are long term investments. Number two, I will ask the gentleman or lady, अगर आपको कुछ हो जाता है तो मेरा पैसा कौन manage करेगा? What if you lose your job? Or what if you get promoted and move out? Who will manage my money? If it's an independent investment management firm and there is one advisor, I will ask, what if something happens to you tomorrow? Who will manage my money? Do you have a team behind you whom I can reach out to? Is this team competent as you? Because paisa to main aapko de raha hu. To aapko kuch ho gaya to jiske paas bhi jata hai, that person should have the systems or intellect to manage my money in the same way that you did, because I trust you. Are there processes to take care of my money? How often do you monitor my investments? And the third is, what is the profile of clients that you manage? Are those clients having the same profile as me? For example, if I am a 45-year-old coming to you with 1 crores of investments, are majority of your clients in that profile? Or are they retail investors who have invested 5 lakhs, 10 lakhs, nothing against them. I'm just saying that, but is the profile matching mine? Because it's a different expertise required to manage in crores versus in lakhs. You would agree. The other profile could be age profile. A 30-year-old trying to invest who's newly married, uska investment style, uske thoughts would be very different from a person who is 45-year-old, their children are entering college. So profile also matters. So ye teen questions agar aap puche about expertise, if you get a convincing answer, then that is the right firm for you to go ahead with. So I told about intent, I told about expertise. If ye 6 questions ke answers aapko convincing lage, at least you are on the right path. Aur bhi hain, but these are the most important ones to ask. So to summarize how to select the right investment management firm for you, we spoke about trust. And trust has 2 pillars, intent and expertise. We went through 3 questions that you can ask the firm to convince you whether you trust that firm. Please do your research before evaluating the firms. So what do you do now? So if you have an investment management firm that is managing your capital, you can set up an appointment with them and ask these questions again to evaluate where they stand. Now, majority of you, I'm assuming, are also managing your own investments. Then you have to ask these questions of yourself. Do you fulfill these criteria? If not, I think you know the answer. It's time to get your right investment.